I know. But I will do it just the same. So, Dave, I told Marco this already. There's a thing that we have not been taking advantage of on the docks. You can talk to the the shipwright lady, and she will sell you, only if you're sailing a captain ship, she'll sell you certain commodities like throwable objects, cannonballs and stuff like that, and food and wood, things like that.
Oh, there's a merchant alliance on your server as well.
Yeah, yeah, it's, they just started. So there's one merchant and one gold hoarder on my map right now.
Oh, I thought there were two gold hoarders.
No, one of them left a little while ago.
Thanks for stopping by, says I.
I guess I'll pick up a storage crate.
Sure. I'm buying a bunch of commodities. If this thing will let me. Holy spamoli.
Dude, where are all the barrels on this island? You sail away.
The ones beyond the dock, there's a bunch around the tavern, of course, and then there's some on, like, little islands that are around this outpost.
Yeah, I guess I gotta go to those islands.
Kinda.
There's just not that much, like, in the main area. Well, actually, there's a lot at the tavern itself. Actually going through all of it. Hey.
David already joined.
There we go. I think it's working now.
What was wrong with it before? Oh, there's a lot of good food in here.
Alert, you are a fucktard.
A
what was that from?
Fucktard?
Alert, yeah. You are a fucktard.
Do you remember what that's from?
I no. Don't. No, but it's from something.
I kind of recognize that too, yeah.
I wonder if you just Google alert, you are a fucktard.
Oh yeah, that'll show up.
Somebody else will have indicated it already.
A fucktardo.
The fire and the password really fucked with me because I deleted all of it and then it came back. I was like, I thought I got rid of it all.
Yeah, it comes back a couple times, I think.
No, but I mean, like, right when it showed up, it just came back as I was deleting it. And, like, I would get it to zero, and then it would be gone. It was weird.
So all those dry, ready-to-burn digits around it. See, when I first heard that, oh, eventually your digits catch on fire, I thought, like, and do they give you, like, a little bucket of water? Because I was thinking of this game to try and put out fire, but it's not like that at all.
I feel like the fire is probably what gets most people.
I don't know that I've seen past the Dark Souls ending, as you said, where Paul dies.
Has been slain.
Yeah. All right. Do we have all of our stoof?
I think so. Do you want to fly Reaper or no?
Oh, yeah. Right. Let's do that. So, Dave, I guess you were away when I explained that you can buy useful commodities and things from the shipwright lady here on the dock.
Whoa.
So now we have over 100 cannonballs just on the boat alone, not including the storage crate. A bunch of flame grenades and blunder bombs and a bunch of good food. So.
Are we in a kegging mood today?
Yeah, possibly. I would suggest a course of south for now.
Well,
towards Port.
There's forts to the west and east of us.
Mm-hmm. Actually, after I raise anchor, I'm going to check to see which way the wind is blowing, and I guess we can go with that.
I would just go east, southeast. Because it leads us towards because it leads us towards the middle of the map, and there's a fort there.
That's good, because it's with the wind.
That's my logic.
All right. Take the wheel.
I was listening to that Zelda medley again. Kind of sad that they don't have Wind Waker in it, so what can you do?
Yeah, is it true that the Wind Waker music... I don't know which version, but like the original version, Wind Waker music isn't isolated anywhere.
What do you mean isolated?
As in, it doesn't have just the music alone without any sound effects over top of it.
I mean, I'm sure Nintendo must have... that.
Maybe. But they redid the music for some versions, I thought. Because wasn't there like a GameCube and then there was a Wii version or I don't know. I'm going to this here island.
Do you think he's actually sponsored by Pepsi, Starbucks, and whatever the other thing was?
Who?
My Boros.
The password game guy, because like the sixth thing or whatever you have to do is include a sponsor, and it gives you three logos to pick from.
Oh.
I picked Pepsi.
Isn't there something that determines which sponsor you can choose though?
I don't know. That's what I'm wondering.
There's a keg on this island, but...
Well, I mean, we're heading to a fort anyway.
Yeah, I know. I'm blowing it.
Oh, shit. We are going real fast here. Are these kegs in the water?
Are they? Oh, there's a lot of kegs in the water.
What?
Are those kegs or those barrels?
They could just be barrel kegs. Okay, I'm coming back. thought you could sword lunge yourself across water. But you can't.
Okay, they were all just regular barrels. I just wasn't.
Like cannonball barrels?
Ready for that.
Oh.
No, just like.
Barrels.
Like regular barrels.
Okay, I'm gonna take the storage crate and load up. It's like there's a keg here on the dock.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm a medieval man.
Go ahead with what?
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Why do you keep touching me?
What is that?
I'm a medieval man.
It's a bonus track from the World of... Or sorry, not World of... The Warcraft 2 soundtrack. After it plays all the actual game music. That's the last track on the game / music disc.
Is what do you want one of the phrases that like one of the workers would say?
The footmen.
Yeah. I'm guessing they're the people that would build things for like the human army.
No, this is just like a dude with a sword and shield footman.
Oh. It looks like someone recently finished this fort.
That might explain why there was barrels over there. Someone probably sank.
Oh, maybe.
Shit, this storm is moving towards us. I guess we have to keep the kegs below deck. For now.
Unless we can just sail around the storm?
No, it's quite literally just moving towards where we are.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna put them all on the by the map table under the deck in case we get struck by lightning and whatnot.
Yep.
Whoa, glitch. Dave Ask?
Seems like it.
It's bedtime. It's fucking bedtime. Let my army of demons rock you to sleep. What the hell?
What?
There is a rowboat here.
A rowboat? Yeah, in the middle of that bay, right?
Yeah, like, how did it get here?
Sometimes they spawn there.
It's like, don't you literally you can't it. Get it out of here.
I think you can.
How would
you
do it,
though? If you just believe. No, there is a way to get it out.
Mm.
I'm gonna like takes below deck because of the storm encroaching on us.
Excellent plan.
Because I've been putting it all at the front in the event it blows up.
How many kegs do we have?
4.
In the event of explosions?
In case of your ass explode.
Your head explode.
My ass explode? Did I have too much Mexican food? Indian food?
Cheese. Actually, I guess that would make your ass explode.
Too much spicy, spicy food?
Too many.
Better yet, antibiotics. Nothing to destroy your insides like killing all the gut bacteria you have.
With the promise of making it better.
Somehow.
Well, believe it or not, the process of removing those does actually make it better. Because your body replaces it. Alright, I think that's probably enough.
That would depend on how many bacterial cultures are living in your appendix.
Fourteen. Alright.
Do and have.
Let us look in the book. Which way is the storm from us?
East.
West? That's too bad. That's the direction we kind of need to go. I guess we could just go south. That would sort of get us around it. Although, I think there's a ship directly ahead of us. But that is not great if they're under the storm. And I just lost sight of them. Oh, did someone take that shark?
Yep. Right. It was cooked to perfection, apparently.
Alright, cool.
I didn't want it to start a fire, so...
Yeah, that's a good call.
Also, it was done. Well, head south for a bit, and then once we're south, we can take the kegs up to the crow's nest. Clear of the storm.
But there was a ship in that portal rock formation just next to the storm. But they went on the other side of it.
That Davrid? What do you suppose the odds are he's configuring his soundboard?
It sounded more like he was downloading TV shows or watching Survivor or something like that.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, there is a ship there.
My mic stopped working. Now it is working. I'm not watching Survivor.
So, there is a ship to the northeast of us, but they're right on the cusp of that storm.
A sheep?
Yeah, and now I'm gonna start moving those kegs up because of the Meg.
Oh yeah, that's great. We have them all below deck because of the storm.
Right.
And now if the Meg attacks us, they're gonna explode because they're below deck.
Well, maybe some other people should get on moving them.
Such as me?
Yes.
I should move towards that sea post.
Ricky Durky.
Yeah, especially with a skelly ship. It's a skelly ship. Yeah.
Oh my Christ. Ow, I've fallen and broken my legs.
This might not end well.
That is
oh god, it's a galleon too. Fuck.
What if I go keg them?
I mean,
you won't be able to get on board. They'll go away from us, which is actually kind of a good thing in this case, but I would say just go for the nearest island.
I'm heading to the sea post.
Okay. Whatever works. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Dave, do you have the last keg?
I am currently carrying it.
Okay, I'm gonna go check the damage. Did we even have any damage?
That was the one hole.
Alright. I mean, realistically, we should actually take that guy out. Because it'll get us some good rep.
Well, as long as the Meg's not following us anymore, then I'm fine with that.
It doesn't look like it.
Alright.
I would say keep us on pretty much this course, although we're gonna lose our angle in a minute. Oh, they just hit an island.
Aha. Excellent. Excellent.
Shit, are we gonna hit this island? Unless you turn right. Or do that.
Oh shit!
What was that?
I just got fucking cracked by that shot.
Did it just hit our rowboat?
Maybe.
It looks like that's the only thing that took on any damage. I didn't see anything else with damage.
It was me and the steering wheel.
Let's really slow down, actually. They're starting to look like they're already kind of low in the water.
Not really.
You tried these new berries and cream Starburst?
Pardon me. What kind of Starburst did you just say?
Berries.
Berries? Berries and what else?
Shit, they just anchor-balled us?
Oh!
Oh, they anchor-balled us twice. That was dumb.
Berries and what, Gabe?
Oh!
Berries and what did you say?
Did you say berries? What else?
You tried these new berries and cream Starburst?
Pardon me. What kind of Starburst did you just say?
Berries.
Berries?
I got damage.
Berries and what else?
And cream.
Oh! Oh!
Berries and cream!
Berries and cream! Berries and cream! I'm a little lamb.
Oh, they're going
berries
down.
And cream. Berries and cream! Berries and cream! Oh!
All right, let's go get this.
I think we should be able to anchor here.
Light and breezy.
Nice and easy. Exquisite.
Got electrolytes. It's what plants crave.
Haha.
I have not seen that movie though.
What movie?
Berries and Cream.
Idiocracy. It's from.
What?
Idiocracy, the one where like Terry Crews is the president of the United States.
That's a great movie.
I haven't seen all of it. I started watching it, and
it's quite funny.
Yeah, I mean it's Mike Judd. I'm not too surprised.
What's his name? Like Herbert Elizondo Mountain Dew.
Camacho.
Camacho. Yeah, it sounds right.
President Camacho of the free world.
All right. Well, I guess we can either go after more skeleton ships or just sail in a direction hoping to find people. Which I guess is still southeast. So let's do that. If the wind is going that way, especially, it'd be nice. And it is. All right, southeast we go. We have something on the harpoon still, though.
It's a gold pouch or an ammo pouch or something like that. I'll be there in just a sec. I'm just sending a message to Sarah.
But now I want berries and cream.
Berries and cream, berries and cream.
Oh, I have a lot of berries and cream!
Likes berries. And cream.
Oh, I never did say what that Snickers commercial with Mr. T was about, did I?
No.
I'm thinking about it. Okay, so basically some dude is just like exercising and speed walking down the street in like a residential neighborhood when Mr. T, on the back of a Jeep with like a chain gun attached to it, comes chasing after him, smashes out through someone's like backyard fence, and is yelling at him, "Speed walker, you a disgrace to the man race!" Then starts shooting Snickers bars at him out of the gun, rapid fire, and tells him to get some nuts.
But get some nuts starts... is a catchphrase.
Yeah, and then so like the speedwalker starts running away. But I think people construed it as homophobic. So,
wow, that's
cold.
Whoa, whoa, what is happening? Am I shaking incredibly fast on the screen?
You're glitched into sort of hovering in midair.
Let me see.
Fantastic.
You're sort of stuck in the mast now.
Oh, he is.
Are you watching too?
Yeah.
I'm getting some good video footage of it.
Well
okay, that thing with Mr. T. Ow! Were you actually stuck there, or could you, like, not get out of it?
I could not get out. I see a sheep.
A sheep?
Well, that's why I grabbed a blunder bomb to see if it would knock him loose.
A heap? A heap hop?
Heap hop anonymous?
Heap hop anonymous?
Oh, I've glitched again.
What?
Let me see if I can join you in glitch land. How do you do it? Do you jump there, or what do you do?
If you sword lunge while we're on a high wave directly into the mast, that galleon is coming right for us.
I think they're going away from us. And Tamara and Shore.
Tamara? What?
I don't know, something in French. No, they're going away from us.
Why isn't it telling me their name? Come on. Your mother is short?
Maybe.
Tamer means your mother. So.
Names fat in words.
Why'd you raise the sails?
To turn.
That's because they're coming right for us.
They are not quite coming right for
us. No, they're going away from us.
Yeah, it's coming right for us. We should beware for
borders.
Diablos.
The chicken cow.
Okay, they have an emissary flag of some sort.
Yeah, they're probably one of the gold hoarders.
Think they're going to hit this rock.
What, they suckers.
Are they hitting the rock? They are definitely hitting this rock.
The portal rock?
No, wait, hold on. Tamer on short, you're right. No, they are not hitting the rock, they're going through it. Hopefully they're not going through a portal.
No, it would have been active by now.
Okay, let us go.
Glowy green thing.
Do you want to shoot yourself over and see what they're all about?
Yes. Yes, I do.
You sort of have an angle now. You might have lost it at this point.
It'd be way too far. I'm gonna hit him.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hard left.
I'm trying to go with the wind for a bit here.
Yeah. If anything, like, going around the rock like this would probably be to our advantage. But there is an island ahead of us, so you need to go left anyway.
Advantageous.
So stay on the sails and keep them as trim as we can. Stay after them.
I'm gonna launch a firework and scare them.
They are going to this island, perhaps. Maybe.
That's not an island. There's nothing there. It's been like that for so many seasons now, and Rare Souls hasn't done anything with it.
See if they want a party.
Sure.
Hey. Do you guys like to party?
Oh, hello there!
They're probably just like, why the fuck are they firing all these fireworks at us?
They launched a flare at us. The white flare.
It's getting real foggy.
Yeah, it's because of the fort to our right.
Let's go left.
Damn it. Oh, meatbag fell off the ship. Oh well.
Well.
So long, meatbag.
So long, Gay Bowser. they're running away from us.
Yeah. We would have had to have been a lot more vigilant with the sails if we were actually going to try and pursue them. Although...
Well, I mean, we had the wind, the direction we were going. If I turn further left...
I think there's another galleon behind us.
Really?
Yeah. As soon as we get past this fort, I'll be able to tell.
Oh, dangity-do.
I can't see you now.
Dangity-do, I gotta poo!
Where is it? Oh, I can't see beyond the fort. Well, I'm pretty sure they were to the southeast, but not 100% sure on that. Oh yeah, there it is. And it is another player ship and an emissary to the south.
Behind us?
Yeah.
Well, I've lost sight of the ship in front of us. Should we just turn around, you think?
Which way were they going? Were they going sort of across our bow?
I don't remember.
Oh, because they went by this rock that's to the left. They could just be hiding in amongst it, or they could be in behind it. They might have also gone to the Ashen Winds.
I don't know. Being back here and not being able to see past the waves.
Okay, well, start doing like a hard left turn. But basically, like where these islands are, or where these rocks are here, we kind of want to go around them because we'll be able to see both. Although I guess we could do some harpoonage between those rocks.
Is that them over there?
Where?
To the right?
No, that's the one that I spotted that was behind us. Yeah, okay, they're between these rocks. We can possibly still catch the original gal if we go between the two rocks immediately to our left.
Oh, I see they are them over there.
Yeah. But we're going to be against the wind, which is fine.
Faster than them.
Oh, yes. Wait. There is... What is down over there? Is that a mermaid?
Where?
To our right? No.
No.
Alright, we got a barrel.
Just some sea junk. Although, I'm going to go over and grab some of the gems there.
We have chicken.
Cow and chicken.
Big or, fun.
Sort of greeting should we give these guys? Give them a towel claw from afar.
If you can reach.
I think I see that other galleon.
Maybe we better do a towel call.
Yeah.
And maybe we better do a towel call.
To the south.
And maybe we better do a towel call.
You're just gonna keep this fucking repeating and play it for them?
And maybe we better do a towel call. And maybe we better do a towel call. And maybe we better do a towel.
Oh, that's not quite the most irritating thing ever. When we get past Reapers, maybe we can actually cut through there and harpoon around some of the land to catch up with them.
I mean, you could try.
Yeah. If you see those two bodies of land at Reapers, we can actually go between them and use the harpoon to go around. So, like, straighten out now, and I don't know, we can go for either galleon at this point.
I wonder if that other galleon's chasing them.
If anything, I would have thought they'd be in an alliance, but I don't know. We're the only Reaper on the map, as far as I've seen.
That other galleon looks like it's coming towards us. Maybe we just go for them instead.
Who are?
They look like they're going after the original galleon. Yeah,
they're gonna try and intercept us. Let me adjust sail here so we get maximum
speed.
Well, joke's on them. We're just as fine fighting them.
So which one do we go for, lefty or middle?
Lefty.
Maybe we better do a towel call.
We might never catch middle one.
Right. Well, middle one is headed off southwest. I'm gonna check to see what's there, but let's go after the one that's to the left.
My name is Bora. I like you. I like sex.
Yes, nice. They might be going to Plunder Valley, or they might be going to another outpost that's around there.
Yeah,
all right, guys, they're almost in range.
Yeah.
Oh, someone said hello.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I heard someone say hello.
Oh. Oh, they're merchant.
Okay, here, shoot me over.
Okay.
I'm gonna bore at them.
Yeah, too bad. My name is Borat. I like you. I like sex. It's nice.
Oh, they're shooting at me.
All right, I'll come back. They won't be able to hit you. You're too far away. But like, we're pretty far out of their range, I think.
Yes, you bash. I'm not in the border. I like you. I like sex. It's nice.
I'm gonna board. I'm gonna be able to board here.
Okay.
Boarding. Anchoring.
I raise sails and get on wheel in a minute. Getting back on wheel.
Are we taking any water on at all?
We might be taking a little bit, I'll check. No, we're actually okay. Just lost our angle. Yeah, I gotta fix it. Dave, are you basically taking them all out?
Yep.
Very nice.
They are dead.
Back on wheel.
Lost my angle.
Yep, fixing it.
Dead.
Yet you match. I'm my name about it. I like you. I like sex.
Are they down? Oh no, they're not.
We should keg them though if they're like.
Oh yeah, good
down.
Call.
Just keep lighting them up.
I think they're down.
Yeah, they're down.
I killed all of them many times.
Are they not very good? Alright, let's keep an eye out for any peoples that try to come back on.
They?
Should be off to our left. Their boat just turtled.
He's gonna kill us on you! Goodbye!
I'm gonna bring a keg to them.
They're in the water.
I'm gonna come swim with you! Oh, you didn't shoot again. Oh, you wiggling, wobbling back and forth. Bye-bye, dead comet.
They had some stuff. It's just showed up in the water.
We should go for it. Try to hit level 5.
Yep. Were there only two of them, Dave?
I see another one.
Where?
Maybe over here. Hold on. They do have a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. Alright.
Maybe wham wham wazzle.
I'm the original party worm.
They're merman.
Disappeared.
I heard someone swearing a bunch.
Yeah, they were not happy.
That. I just heard them saying, I'm gonna fucking kill them! That was pretty good. But it only... It didn't seem like there were four of them. It seemed like there were maybe two or three.
No, there were four.
Oh, they were just that bad?
Oh. No, they're not.
Left more towards David. We're still too far out. Stop the wheel.
don't think we're too far out, are we?
Maybe not. It's just how choppy the waves are, that's all. Did you notice if, what level their flag was, Dave? Or if they had a flag? Because they did have an emissary flag of some sort.
Booba, how's your movie?
My movie was good, Dave! Thanks for asking! I'd rather watch a movie with Gabe in it!
Gabe is doing an impression of you. He's just doing an impression of you. It's very accurate.
Uh-huh.
Here. Hold on, Gabe. You could do the impression 1 second, okay?
Sure.
Okay.
My husband put all the best movies on the server for me to watch. I'm gonna watch them now. He's so sexy!
What is even happening? I don't even know how to respond to that.
Respond to
what? Gabe's impression.
It's a really good impression.
Are you still? Yeah, you are. Get cozy.
Is she still what?
Nothing.
Still eating berries and cream.
Yeah. He's still eating berries and cream.
That's a euphemism.
Berries and cream.
For eating a delicious dessert. Ooh, a Cap'n's key. I wonder what this does.
I think I see a... another sheep. Maybe not.
What is this Cap'n's key for?
Wait, no, there's a merchant flag there.
Where? Yeah, that's what we want the most.
Yeah, you just suck me in the water.
I wasn't trying to suck you off, Dave.
You suck me right off the water.
Just going after your berries and cream.
You can get me now. There we go.
What's that other thing over there?
There she blows.
There's a couple of things up there. Oh, tea. And storage crate. Alright, I think that's everything.
Berries and cream.
I am a little lad who likes berries and cream.
Berries and cream.
So where would you say you saw the ship?
Who are you asking?
Someone said they saw a ship approaching. Can't remember who. Oh, there's someone directly behind us.
Oh yeah?
Possibly coming for us.
Is it a galleon?
I can't tell.
Oh. Yeah, I think I see them. It looks like they're going away from us. That is southeast, which might have actually been the original galleon that we were chasing. But, regardless of that, they're the only ship that we've seen around here, so we should probably go for them.
Southeast it is.
Sure. Cambiball crate. Ooh, that's a good load of food. Dag.
Yeah, they had a lot of supplies, so it was taking me a while to empty out their barrels.
Yeah, no kidding. Well, sucks for them.
I should have had more... fighting prowess, or at least accepted Dave's song of peace. I like a sax. I like a
you. I like a you. I'm very curious to know what that captain's key and what it's for, although I don't know where it went.
Captain's key.
Yeah, there was a captain's key, and I don't know where it went.
I don't know.
Oh well, whatever. I don't care about it that much.
It probably unlocks a keg.
Their face. We didn't even use any kegs.
I know.
There's a grog chest. That's fun. No, I don't want to take a seat.
Why don't you have a seat? Why don't you go ahead and take a seat?
Check. Come on, have a seat right there. Huh. Wonder where that key went. Maybe I accidentally dropped it overboard?
Snarl is gonna help me with my new singing career.
I sleep in a race car every night. Where do you sleep?
In a nice big bed with my wife.
Oh.
Can I have the keys to the car, lover? I feel like changing wigs. Okay. Oh no! My demo tape!
Can I borrow a feeling?
Go ahead and laugh, Homer. I already did.
So close to hitting level 5.
That's it, after all these years, so long, good luck. I don't recall saying good luck. I'm not seeing them.
Yeah. But they were in this direction, weren't they?
Well, you said southeast. I think they might have been a little more south. But we wouldn't have had the wind if we went that way.
No, wait. I think I see them.
Where are these Butifaces?
I thought I saw a light.
I shall check.
On a ship, no less. Over to the east is where I thought I saw them, but maybe not.
The est.
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 We found shit. Alright, might be time to start heading north.
Why, we're getting close to the edge?
Well, there's not that much south of here beyond those, like, new islands.
I'd say go south of that big island off to the left that's right in front of us now.
Can do that.
Because they might be purposely going further south to try and avoid, and like, the middle. Where they're more visible, right?
Right beneath the endless tide. Break beneath the instant. It's the world championship of penis.
Oh yeah, I see
them. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I see them. There they are.
Oh yeah.
They are sailing towards.
They're sailing to go north.
Outpost here, or they're sailing towards Thieves Haven, maybe.
Let me double check to see where they're going. They're turning to go north, aren't they?
Yeah.
They might be going to Ancient Spire. I would say just stay on them as much as we can, because we're with the wind.
And they're a galleon?
Yeah.
We should totally, yeah. Tamer on short. We should definitely ramming speed.
Well, it's kind of difficult to ramming speed them when they're running away. Unfortunately. Oh, hey, look,
and also with
skeleton ship.
Amazing. Ship, yeah.
I love getting skeleton shipped.
Although, you know what? Let's sink them, because that'll bring us up to level 5. And maybe they'll attack the galleon as well. Oh yeah, they are. They're attacking the galleon. Cool. And it's a galleon attacking them as well. Then, yeah. If you're close enough to another ship, it basically acts as if it's like you two are fighting them together. So, it basically fucks them over.
Are they turning right?
Yeah, they're going around
the other side of this island.
They're trying to avoid the skeleton ship as much as us, by the look of it.
It's better to go this way for the wind anyway.
Yeah, but don't take us too far to the right of the island. We could actually harpoon ourselves around it.
These guys have like infinite loot or some shit.
They're just gold
hoarder.
They just don't want to lose or give up any of their loot, that's all.
Look how fast that skeleton ship is going.
It's matching their speed.
We're just random.
That's what they do.
I wonder if we will be able to ram them if the skeleton ship fucks them up enough.
If it cuts them off enough and makes them having to keep going, go south or east, then yeah, that's quite possibly. Good.
It also depends on how much they're lighting it up.
It looks like they're both headed towards that rock.
It looks like they sank it?
I don't think so. Shit, this is gonna put us into the wind, isn't it?
Went behind a rock.
What did?
Did they just hit a rock?
I think they might have. They were pretty close.
I think they
did.
Yeah, let's go for them.
Yeah, so hard left and...
Well, no,
they're moving. They're moving.
This is good. Because now we have wind.
Well, we're against the wind, but so are they.
We don't have wind.
We will if I adjust sails, maybe.
No. Just keep the sails forward, because we're going to be against the wind anyway.
Well, hold on. We'll gain some speed here. We do have some wind currently. We can maybe wrap around the rocks.
Actually, possibly, yeah.
Yeah.
Go to the right side of this island coming up. We can catch the wind on that, and then harpoon hard left around it and swap the sails to the other side.
So we want to go...
To the right of... to the right of this outpost. And then when we get
No.
Too late.
They're over
I'm
there.
Already going with Gabe.
Yeah,
no,
I know. No,
left.
Dave, I know where they are, but see what I'm saying? We take
wants
the
to
wind
build
here.
Up speed.
Yeah, we take the wind with it right now, and then when we get to the other side of this outpost, we harpoon around the other way. Like, we harpoon hard left, and then we swap the sails to the other side.
Okay. I understand. Alright.
You know,
okay.
Like, we're sailing.
Okay.
It might work, it might not. Maybe we'll try.
I don't think we can go, like, directly for them, but...
I think the wind shifted a bit, unfortunately.
Yeah. Yeah, don't turn too close into the island.
Yeah, we kind of lost all our speed already. I don't know.
Hello, doggy.
I'll fire my dog.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Planned.
But the wind shifted.
Not by much, but yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna take this opportunity. I wanna check to see if there are any other emissaries on the map. If I can get over to the island fast enough.
I don't know if we're gonna catch his galleons.
Following them directly behind like this, probably not. You might just have to, like, disengage from them for a little bit and then figure out where we think they're gonna go and then cut them off. But the fact that we're more maneuverable than they are should be our advantage.
Well, the thing is, even when we stopped to fight that other galleon, it's like they were still running away from us the whole time.
Yeah, but they didn't get very far because they were still visible. Okay, there's no more merchant because I guess it's the guys we sunk. There's no more gold hoarder, so I don't know who those guys are. There's no order of souls. Maybe they lowered their flag.
Maybe. They're off to the left there. If we try to go for them, we're not going to catch them anyway. I just wonder if we, like, sail this way for a bit and then turn around and try to come at them with the wind, hoping that they're not paying attention. What say ye?
I can't tell. I'll be able to tell better when I get back on ship.
Because they're off to the left. And behind us.
Behind us? How'd they get behind us?
Yeah. Whoa, this fort is like...
Super aggro?
Yeah.
Where are these... Utafases? Where'd they go?
They're behind us.
Oh. Where behind us? Oh, like way behind us.
Yeah.
Are we not going for them?
Well, I want to try to, like, make them think we gave up. So I thought maybe if I, like, sail in a straight line for a while... And then kind of like turn around and come at them with the wind. Maybe it'll catch them off guard enough to do something.
So like loop around Kraken's Fall, which is the island that we're coming up to.
Pretty much I want to loop around the fort that's shooting at us, yeah. And maybe we'll see another ship along the way.
Where's the fort that's shooting at us? Is it off to our left?
It's behind the rocks to our left.
Oh.
The wind shifted.
Again.
Shit. Now if we sail towards them, we're going into the wind. It's right. Fucking great.
Wait, is there a sloop behind them? There is a sloop behind them.
There's a skelly sloop, yeah.
No, that looks like a player sloop, doesn't it?
Well, maybe.
There's one that's
oh, a skelly sloop.
There's one that's behind them that's basically directly south. It looks like a player sloop, though. Oh, maybe it was a skelly sloop. You might have been right.
Yeah, see, like, if the wind hadn't shifted, we would have the wind right about now.
Right.
If we moved our sails to the left. But now we obviously don't, so... My plan has been thwarted by the weather.
Well, the best possible action with these guys is just to keep forcing them to the edge of the map, because then they'll have to make a decision about where they want to go to from there.
See,
Is it a skeleton sloop though, or a player's sloop?
It is a skeleton sloop.
Yeah, yeah. I got duped by that as well.
Duped by the sloop.
Oh, but there's another... Oh, it's a skelly galleon.
Where, straight ahead?
No, behind. It's further to the left beyond the sloop.
The skelly galleon from before is actually
yeah.
behind that sloop, yeah.
Sloopy doopy doop.
Welcome to this horse's anus.
You know what tastes awful? Sepical honey and lemon.
What was that first thing?
Sepical.
What is that?
They're throat lozenges.
Ah.
And normally they actually don't taste that bad, but sepical honey and lemon tastes like fucking dish detergent.
And lemon.
That's the dish detergent part.
You know, I've been thinking, when life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Get mad! Make life take the lemons back. I'm Gabe Johnson, do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons. I think I missed a line in there somewhere, but... Probably my favorite part of Portal 2, just fucking J.K. Simmons ranting about lemons.
Hey, look at what I found!
Ooh, a thing. No, don't do it!
Is it the armor of Spider-Man?
What?
Oh. I wanted to touch it.
Are these guys ever gonna stop running away?
Nope.
This is so boring.
Make fun of our mothers and then run away.
And the thing is, I don't even see anybody else to go for.
Yeah.
Except for these, like, skeleton sloops that are following us around for some reason.
Well, that might not be a bad idea to sink them anyway if it's going to get us to level 5. But there are no other emissaries on the map right now.
Oh.
Are they still ahead of us? The humans?
They were, but now it's foggy and I can't tell anymore. Pepsi Man. Pepsi man. Now you're a man. A man.
Man, man, man.
Now you're a man. A manny, manny, man. Now you're a man. Man, man.
You are now
man. A man. You're a man. Now you're a man. What makes a man is it the woman in his arms?
Just cause
she's got
big titties.
Or is it the way that he fights every day? No, it's probably the titties. Now you're a man.
Man. I like how the unenthusiastic people just say, man, in the middle of the chorus.
It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the Round Table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Louis de Lorraine.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, but I don't think he'll be very keen.
He's already got one.
What?
The galleon's right ahead of us, by the way. They're heading to our left.
Very nice.
We already got one.
They're going southeast, I think. Well,
can we see it?
Are they turning? Yeah, they're turning away from us, aren't they?
But
what are you then?
No.
What do you think I have
this outrageous accent?
Silly king! What are you doing in England? Mind your own business!
If you I don't know where they're going. We shall take your castle. I think they're just trying to go to an outpost.
Go and boil your bottom, sons of a
silly person. Are you just playing this because this galleon is French?
Yes.
Okay.
What a strange person. Now look here, my good man. I don't want to talk to you no more. You damn food truck water.
Fart in your general direction. And your father smelled of elderberry.
Is there someone else? Are we actually going to be in range of them for sure?
Yeah, you might be in range of them soon.
No, now go away. Fesh le vache.
What?
Fesh le vache. I'll fire a firework at them.
And then a cannonball. Don't go too far to the left.
Kinda have to.
Oh. Oh, we can fix sails now. Although, we probably don't want to fix them that hard, because we don't want to outrun them. But they do have superior firepower.
Well, that's why I don't want to get, like, on their broadside.
Well, are you gonna turn right?
I would turn right if there were an island right here.
Oh, I can harpoon this around it. But you can go more to the right. It'll put us into the wind again.
I definitely see a mermaid. It's mermaid smoke over there. You see it?
Where?
Not. That's not ours.
Where? I see the mermaid.
Okay, they're turning sails. Let's go to them.
You gonna harpoon us around this island?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Lego. We're gonna hit the island. Might need to go the other side with the harpoon. Yeah, it's pretty good there.
I just hate how we're constantly fighting the wind.
Yeah.
I know in theory it's not bad for us, but it's just like, it's so slow and boring.
Well, it also means that they're fighting the wind too, so there's at least that.
That's what I'm saying. It's not necessarily bad for us, it's dull.
Okay, this large pointy rock thing, we're gonna loop around that, and then we're gonna get wind real fast.
They'll be beyond it by that point, won't they?
They're already beyond it.
I mean, unless we cut them off, because then we could keg them, but...
I'm not sure what their plan is. I have a feeling they're not going to try to cut us off.
No, they're probably going to run and go further south. Although...
I'd be surprised if they suddenly turned to fight, but...
No.
There they are.
Yeah, they're just peeking up behind it now.
Yeah, so turning with the wind would not have done anything, really.
They are maybe anchored. They are not moving.
They're moving. Another island putting us in a funky position. Of course there is...
Hang a left.
A left right, around sorry. The...
They are turning towards us. They have shot someone. I think they are going to the mermaid thing, maybe. They are definitely anchored. Hard right.
You sure they're anchored?
They are 100% anchored.
Okay. Don't bring us too close to that mermaid light thing, but it looks like it still looks like they're going away.
Did they just anchor turn?
They are anchored.
No, they're still moving.
Going away.
No, they're moving.
They anchor turned.
They anchor turned, yeah. They're moving now. That's good. We have wind.
Keep your eyes peeled for... Dave, stay on the bow and see if anyone's coming to board us, though.
Yeah. Just adjust sail.
They just put us
now in... Now is a good time to go around the island.
This big one?
I don't have time.
No, this is good. Don't go around the island.
You just want to go straight?
Yep.
I don't know.
We're in their cannon range.
That's the thing I'm worried about.
Yeah.
But I didn't have time to turn.
Did they just raise sails?
Yep. They are possibly getting ready to attack us. Yeah.
Yeah.
And we have kegs.
There's a sandbar there. I gotta turn left.
Nope. You're good.
Yeah, no, you don't need to go that far out from the island.
No. Don't turn. Don't turn.
You just gotta trust me. We have an angle right now, actually.
Yeah, Dave, can you,
turn, we're gonna blow past them, turn right.
There are sails raised, I don't want that.
I raised them to turn.
We need the speed to keep up with them since they're running away.
Damn. I think we're just out of range.
They're turning left.
Hard right. And scoop around the island here.
They're turning right.
They're turning right. Trust your bowman. Turn right.
I'm willing to turn right. It's the hard right part.
Wait, we can cut through this island. Yes. See the hole in the center?
Yes.
Oh, dude, that's like... There's so many docks in there. No way.
Okay, all right. However, we could take advantage of the island itself, and... Dave...
Watch for borders, potentially.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to shoot myself onto the island. See if
they're
I can go around.
Possibly into this area. I see... one in the water.
Where? Yeah,
there's a keg in the water.
Are you guys okay, or do you need me to come back?
No, he just has a very red shirt, as it turns out.
Oh.
He's trying to shoot me with a blunderbuss from, like, really far away. Now we're into the wind here.
I gotta watch, bow here. We gotta fix sails if we can.
Yeah.
Damn.
We're getting attacked, or are they getting attacked?
I don't know. We're pretty close to the island. I don't think we'd get attacked. So if you stay close to the island, chances are we won't.
I see kegs there in the water.
Yeah, there are kegs in the water. There's another keg on the shore. I'm not going to
They're getting attacked by a galleon.
They are. Oh yeah, good.
I would say get back here.
Stay on their right side. I'm trying, but you guys are too close.
Yeah, I'm not stopping for that.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
We're into the wind, which actually means we move faster than they do, and their sails aren't fixed forward, so I think we're good. Well, did they just turn?
Yep.
I'm not coming back right away. I'm going to pick some stuff up that might raise us to level 5.
You should have an angle very soon, Dave.
Yeah, get back here, Gabe, if you can.
I know. I'm just trying to get us to level 5. Are they in cannon range?
get back here.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Yeah, they are in cannon range for us.
Okay, I'm coming back. Left side?
Yeah. It's a good thing they're bad shots, because...
Where are they? Oh, left.
Mask, get the mask, get the mask, get the mask.
You going over, Dave?
This is lag.
Yep.
That was some weird.
Okay, I'm on damage.
Shit.
Yeah, we I'm still getting lag too. Border. Do we? There's no
He's
border
dead.
Here.
I killed him. He was in the water. They have a mag on them. And a skeleton ship. We should go
back. Well, tough for them.
I'm repairing.
Yeah,
just,
me too.
Stay on them.
They're out of range right now for the moment.
But go back onto them, I mean. Fix sails. Remick, I'm gonna get a keg. I'm gonna get a keg. Try Remick speed, I'm gonna jump on with a keg. Tell me if we're getting close, I can't see.
We're still pretty far out.
But I have time?
No, well, you have time to get a keg, but you're not gonna get there because there's a skeleton ship between us and them.
I have a keg. Go across their bow, if we can.
That's not really gonna be possible. The skeleton
ship. That depends
there.
On them more than it does on me.
I have a keg. I'm gonna go on the bow. Let's see what happens. I don't wanna be hit. Oh. Okay, good. There's a skeleton ship in between them and us. This is great. They're lit on fire. Okay. Take us close. Oh, they hit us with the... Okay, I'm getting ready to jump off and kick them.
Do we have damage that needs to be repaired?
Probably. Bring us right. Bring us across their bow. Hard. Hard right.
I just rig-balled them. Okay, I'm gonna get on damage.
Hard right, I want to go across their bow.
They are hard right.
Okay. Going hard right. They're trying to shoot me.
Is that them shooting us, or is that the skeleton ship shooting us?
That's them shooting us. I'm very close to being able to jump off with the keg. Okay, I'm jumping with the keg. Continue sailing fast. Just repair.
Oh, we have tons of rolls.
I'm going.
We're gonna have borders in a minute. Oh, they blew the kegs on top, I think. Well, this is fucking crazy. I'm repairing. Do we have any borders? Oh, we're on the island. So are they. Are they still alive, Dave, or are they all dead?
Nope.
Oh, there's one on board. I don't want to grab
down.
On that. Marco, there's one on board. There's one coming down. Yeah, Dave, get back here quick. One just blundered me.
I'm dead.
Yeah, and we might sink in a second too.
Nope.
Did you get him?
I killed him. Yeah, all I right. killed him.
Is he the only one?
I'm bailing. I'm gonna bail.
Okay, I'm coming back quickly. I hope.
Here I come!
There was one right in front of me, but I don't know who it was. Fucking. There we go. Who's shooting at us? Is that the skeleton ship?
Yep.
Repair. All right, just ignore it for now. Do we have. Are we still on the island or are we off it?
No, we're off. We're drifting around.
Alright. I think all the holes are patched up.
Nice.
Okay, I'm going back
Sailors.
To their loot pile.
Oh, they did die?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they sunk. I sunk. They,
nice.
I killed them.
All of our kegs are gone, though, I think, right?
If the mast fell over, then yeah. But that's okay.
No. Alright, don't bother lowering this. Let's just keep the forward sail as our mode of transportation for now. We might hit the island again unless someone gets back on wheel and turns us hard right. Or we anchor. I'm gonna anchor.
Taking all their shit.
Okay. Is the wheel straight?
I'm taking everything out of their storage crates.
Guess we'll find out now. We don't seem to be turning. So I guess.
I don't think we need that much sail, but all right, it's fine. I'll just get ready to drop. And probably take whatever was in their rowboat as well.
There's nothing. I have everything in this storage crate. Don't anchor.
Do they have any loot that we can use for rep?
Nope.
Oh, they only had supplies? That's too bad.
Yep.
Maybe they were letting people out in, like, robots to sell shit or something while they were running away the whole time.
Maybe. And they weren't an emissary by that point, anyway.
Yeah. Whatever, we still sank them.
Yep.
Turn. Turn,
Well, we have a rowboat already.
Is it a... This is empty. Never mind.
That one has a harpoon, but ours is no harpoon, so... Can you repair the rowboat? Ours has
yeah,
like
you
a
can.
Crack in it.
You can. Just, you need just a plank of wood. Yeah.
How do you repair a rowboat?
Plank of wood!
Say what you would anything else. By using your penis. Like a hammer. That's why they call it a tool. Do we want to go grab some more kegs to replace the ones we just lost?
I don't know. Where's the nearest fort from here?
Northwest of here, Lost Gold Fort. Or northeast of here, Crow's Nest Fort. They're kind of the same distance. Where do we want to go?
Let's
say
see
northwest.
What's beyond
or whichever way the wind. Where's the wind going? The wind says south. Of course it does.
Like it's coming from the south?
No, it's coming from the north.
Oh.
So it doesn't matter which way we go. We're against the wind either way.
So it was Lost Gold or what? Crow's Nest. I would say Lost Gold. It looks closer and that's more towards the starting area.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking anyway.
Good. Did those guys seem like they knew what they were doing?
I mean, I've seen worse.
True.
I do get the feeling that they were, like, unloading as they went in some fashion, though.
Well, if they were the same ship that we saw before, yeah, they definitely lowered their emissary flag and unloaded a bunch of stuff.
But why were they still running away, then?
Just because some people don't like fighting in this game.
Well,
which
why
is
don't
weird.
They go to the single-player servers, then?
Yeah, but it's also weird because they're in a galleon, and we're in a brig, and you think that they just... say, like, all right, bring it on.
I'ma get it on. It's putting the ass in disaster.
Wind has shifted.
We're gonna get the ball. We're gonna take it into the end zone. That's gonna be a touchdown.
Is there another ship beyond that skeleton sloop up ahead? Or is that just a fort? No, it's a fort. I'm gonna check this outpost again. See if anybody new is playing.
I see something off in the distance. Never mind, skeleton.
Yeah, it's a sloop, right?
Indeed.
Off in the distance. At the 100th meridian. 100th meridian, where the Great Plains begin.
Nothing. We have effectively wiped all the emissaries, which is both good and bad.
I guess we just grab some kegs in the meantime.
Yeah, keg up.
Let's Greg down.
We're coming in too fast.
Anchor up.
I mean down. Bonk.
Anchor up, anchor down, same thing.
Well, what is going on?
With what? With your face?
What is up? Your face.
Alert, you are a fucktard.
I really thought that was gonna go off.
For a moment, I also thought it was going to go off.
Gotta keep you on your toes.
What is that from, though?
What?
Alert, you are a fucktard. I really want to know now. How are you, gentlemen? All your base are belong to us. You
definitely from something, right? What is that from?
Windows RG edition. I don't know if either of you remember that.
No.
The RG
is that what it's from?
I don't know. The RG stands for really good. It was a parody of Windows. It was just like a Flash thing that someone made once.
Oh, we have 3 kegs already.
Oh, yeah?
Do we want more? Or no?
I mean, it's not like we know where there's another ship right now. We're not really in a rush.
Alright.
But...
to this tower...
I think keeping them up in the crow's nest, kind of regardless of whatever else is going on at the time, is probably just the best bet, because that does by far the least damage.
Oh yeah. The only reason I wouldn't have them up there is a storm.
Trying to see what that's from, and I can't remember. I can hear it, like, in my head.
I know.
With the voice, alert, you are a fucktard.
I haven't thought of that in, like, forever, since high school or something. And suddenly it just popped into my head.
Is it like a, I don't know, something from, like, Team Fortress?
I want to say it was, like, something we found on maybe E-Bomb's World or some shit back in the day.
I don't think it would be from anything official. Well, but it could be, like, a voice clip that someone modded into a game.
Yeah, modded into, like, a server or something.
I don't think it was from a game. It was from, like, some video. I want to say. Are you guys, like, looking it up now? Maybe I'll check it out.
I'm not. Maybe that's what Dave was doing in the background.
Scully shift to the left.
I think maybe we should try going to...
The Flaming Skull?
Yeah, but I can't tell where that is, if it's the Fort of the Damned.
Whatever, we just sail in that direction and see if anyone's over there.
Yeah, because it could be an event that someone started. We've probably got enough kegs now, anyway.
Yeah, we do. We have, like, 5 or 6. God, what is that from? All these things from, like, high school and middle school that are, like, forever living in my memory, except I can only remember parts of them. Although I don't know if anything will ever top the when Dave had Conker's Bad Fur Day for the N64, and I was over at his house and he got to the Great Mighty Pooh for the first time ever, and we were just like the age where that's just the funniest shit ever.
Yeah. Hey, you know who made that? Rare.
Yeah. Rare made some quality games back then,
mm-hmm.
on the N64. Like, they made GoldenEye, didn't they? And then Banjo-Kazooie.
Did they make GoldenEye?
Didn't they? It was like their first game or something.
I have a memory of that Rare logo spinning and then the GoldenEye theme playing, so yeah, possibly. We're completely against the wind again.
Seems to be kind of the theme today.
Yeah, it's annoying. It'd be cool if there was, like, an ultra-rare firework or a cannonball or something like that that you could find. Like, you could only find it. You couldn't purchase it or anything like that. But when you shot it up in the sky, it caused the wind to go in your favor.
It goes in the direction of your ship is pointing?
No, you just shoot it directly upward, and then it just changes the wind so that it now...
No, I'm saying, like, the wind would go the direction your ship is pointing.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. But I guess that's kind of fleeting anyway, because it's not going to last too long, right?
No!
I feel like that would actually be kind of problematic to program if, let's say, two people shot one at the same time. What would happen?
It would...
Because that affects the whole server, too. It's a cool idea, though.
Who's... Oh, it's a skeleton. Well, I don't know, because you have other things that are, like, sort of traveling world events, like the storms. And I was trying to figure this out with how they govern the turbulence of the ocean, and then introduce things like storms or islands or things like that. And the only way that I could figure they do it is they have the ocean moving as just like one constant thing, and then things like storms that go overhead are basically just an area that is causing the ocean to now move in a different way, only localized underneath the storm. So in other words, like the storm, the clouds above, the lightning, the rain, and the really turbulent ocean, that's all contained within like just a big cylinder that moves across the ocean and changes it so that wherever that is, it's just making that part really turbulent. So kind of like that idea, you would have this thing that then changes the direction of the wind, because the direction of the wind is changing all the time on the map, and I don't know exactly what governs it, but I don't see why it would be such a disturbance if you were to have something that players could then control. And it wouldn't be like instant. It'd be like you fire it, and then it would take like 5 seconds or so for it to shift in your direction.
For some reason, this discussion of the wind has gotten the Pocahontas song stuck in my head. Which, well, I wouldn't have expected without any other context for it.
What song is that?
Colors of the Wind.
Oh.
Did you ever see that movie?
Who?
You.
If I have, it's been a long time.
It's a very forgettable movie. It's pretty bad. Except for that song.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah, yeah. The funny thing is, if you remember the story, Disney put all their, like, more senior animators and producers on Pocahontas and put, like, their B-team on The Lion King. They were being made at the same time.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, so they thought Pocahontas was going to be, like, their big marquee animation. But no, the Lion King was the one everybody liked, and everybody said Pocahontas was a piece of shit, which it was.
But I have heard that a lot of people really liked Pocahontas, or they say they do anyway.
That is not popular opinion, I can say that much. The animation style can look pretty good, but as a movie, holistically, it's not a good movie.
I mean, the animation style is kind of just like standard Disney.
Sure, but it was a pretty looking film. But between the subject matter, most of the songs being bad, the story being not great, the racist undertones and overtones, and it's just like people didn't like it.
Now I wish I remembered who were the animators that were on Lion King.
Oh, the Lion King animators?
Yeah, well, like the leads anyway, because I have a feeling that a lot of the people that were on Lion King are like big names. Like if Glenn Keane was anywhere on there, that's kind of a big name in the animation world. But I don't even know if any of the 9 old men were even alive for Pocahontas. Oh, there might be a ship. Yes, there is. There's a ship to the north.
Oh shit, we're getting too close to the storm.
It's okay. The ship we need to go to is directly away from the storm. Oh, I wonder where Dave went.
I'm hiding.
Hiding-a-ding. These guys look like they're at an outpost.
We should definitely deliver them a gift.
A gift of friendship. I guess we're directly into the wind again. Sheesh.
And you sing with all the voices of the mountain. And you paint with all the colors of the wind.
Maybe that's why that movie did so poorly, is because they had a bunch of like their older staffers on it who just didn't understand the subject matter.
Well, I mean, there's only so many people that control the creative direction.
Yeah, I mean, you'd have to look at, like, who is in charge of story. That's probably the biggest component.
Oh, for sure. If you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew.
Oh, now I am curious to see who is one of the animators on Lion King.
I don't know, but it was a good movie. My second favorite Disney movie.
Tim Allen was an animator for Pumbaa.
Tim Allen?
Yeah, that's just the guy's name. So you see the outpost that's a little bit to the left? There should be a sloop parked there.
Well, like straight ahead, slightly to the left?
More to the left. And there might be a keg in the water here. Yeah, there is. I'm gonna go see if I can get some more rep over there.
It was two there.
Two sloops? Or two kegs? That's it? Only one fucking skull? Damn it!
I am Heavy Weapons Guy, and this is my weapon.
Sandwich! Well,
skeleton ship again.
Well, not if we get close enough to the island.
We could always, oh, we could always sink it for, we could sink it for some rep to, like...
True.
Yeah,
see
but
if
we're...
we can see any emissaries.
Aren't we right by the sloop?
I don't know, are we? I haven't seen it yet.
It should be right to our right.
I don't see it.
Alright.
Oh wait, it's right there. Never mind.
Yeah. Oh well.
Whatever, they know we're coming.
Oh,
now.
Oh, you know what? They're shooting at the sloop because we're too close to them. So Marco, keep us closer to the galleon, and these guys will do a little bit of work for us. Never mind. Now we're getting a little bit too...
Oh. Our mast.
Is it coming down?
No, I got it. It got hit.
Whoa.
Let's go for the sloopy sloop. They're gonna hit us. They're slowing down. I think they're going down. Yep, they're done.
The sloop is,
we should...
gonna get away.
Yeah, let's go to the sloop.
They're behind us to the left.
Yeah, I'm doing hard left.
Okay, ship is sunk, I can wait here, pick up loot.
So the sloop is moving, that's them, right?
Off to the left,
there's,
yeah.
Shadow skeletons. Okay, let me pick up some loot, and that will,
got a slow level 5.
Me... Yep, sure will.
I don't have an angle.
Well, I'm trying to avoid these rocks, so I have to turn more left than I would otherwise.
Yep, fair enough. Are all the kegs up in the crow's nest still?
Yep, should be.
Okay.
Okay, here comes the loot. Oh no.
What?
There is a...
Siren?
Okay, I'm picking shit up.
Okay, as soon as we get to... Alright, we're level 5,
we go.
Come back.
Uh-huh.
These guys are about to head into a rock anyway.
I am coming. Okay, where are they at?
Left side. They're just out of range.
They have the wind and we don't at the moment.
We just lost our angle.
Well, we're not going to have it anyway unless I turn to catch the wind and sail at them.
Oh, I see another. I see a brig.
Where?
Off. Behind. Northeast. Oh, they have.
Anchor turned?
Gone into the wind.
Yeah.
Turn left. Hard left.
They're sailing between those rocks
yep.
there.
Yeah, they are. They don't know what they're doing, though. Because...
They anchor turned again, maybe? Take us directly for their forehead. Head on.
They're going in between these rocks. We won't be able to maneuver that. And I don't.
Trust.
Okay, alright.
Trust in Butthead.
You don't suppose they're gonna drop like a keg off the back having just started there?
They were at an outpost. You gotta go more to the left, doesn't he, Dave? You're gonna have to guide Marco.
Maybe it'd be better to try to ambush them by going left around. Oh no, they're not doing that.
Turn right.
Yeah.
Turn right. No, turn right.
I'm turning right. Takes a while to correct. We even... Well, too late now.
Yeah, we'll fit. We'll fit. Don't worry.
We will fit, it's just...
I got us.
Like, the mass doesn't have a collider, so it's okay if it hits the rock. Which is weird.
Okay, right, so let go. Wind.
That was too much, but anyway.
Get the wind power.
The only way we can catch them is if we have the wind.
Which way was the brig again? North or northeast?
Unfortunately, this wind is not really cooperating here.
That's good there, actually. Might be going a little bit too fast.
Well, I have to turn anyway. On account of the rocks in the way.
You think you could shoot yourself over there, or did they just anchor turn?
Well, I'm gonna have to turn left towards them anyway.
They just anchored or something.
I think they turned into the wind.
Yeah, it looks like that. Alright, I'm coming back.
I don't know
know how successful we're going to be chasing them like this. Especially with them being a sloop.
Just gotta be on our sails.
Where are they?
They're ahead of us, right ahead of us. They're not being very smart with this.
Well, that is okay. Let's try to catch the wind again. Maybe I go around this island, try to keep the momentum up.
Maybe, but if they get wise and they turn right, they're just going to go right into the wind and leave us in the dust.
They're way gone, yeah. That's what they're going to do.
Honestly, the speed difference is big enough that it's still worth doing.
Yeah. Thing is, Dave, I'm not sure if they know that they're faster in the wind than we are. They might be a couple of noobs. Because I saw them turning left to go around this island, which means that...
Yeah, that was not the play if I were them. We might actually have an angle on them in a second. Potentially. They might turn to move away from us. We have the wind right now.
It's gonna be really hard. It's gonna be really hard to hit them. It's really choppy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we won't be able to hit them.
Well, I'm closing the distance at least. And there's a meg. Is it on us or on them?
It'll be on both of us, but that's a good question. It's on us. But it's way behind us.
Well, they're not. They have the angle on us at the moment, but they're not shooting.
It might just be one guy.
They're turning in towards us.
What a silly choice. Did they get you?
I'm on fire. They threw a flame grenade at me.
Whoa. Meg just did a thing to us. Oh man, this would be.
What did it do?
Thought we were closer than. We have a leak. I'm gonna try and harpoon the Meg.
No, we don't.
Come on.
I guess sail to the right and try to catch the wind the other way.
They're ahead of us. We're gonna be in their range in a minute.
At us.
Possibly. But if we keep going to the right, we'll have an angle on our left side for them.
We just need to harpoon them. That's the solution here. They're gonna sail across us. Left. Are they going through? Yeah, they're going through. You hitting them?
No.
Yep, I think you hit them.
I hit them once.
Seeing some contact.
Not from me.
I've only hit them like twice.
Maybe we can harpoon. Are we close enough? No.
No, I don't think so. No.
If I turn left a bit, I think we catch the wind again anyway.
Yeah. Let me just sail. Yeah, good. Oh, they have anchored or put their sail down. Where are they going now?
We just lost angle.
There they are. No. Good. Good. Yep.
Take us closer to that rock.
Left.
Yeah. Can't harpoon that.
They may be anchor churning, would be my guess. If I was them, I would do that.
Yeah, they're going away from us.
Yeah, left. And
adjust sails all the way to the left. Oh, actually all the way forward. I wonder if they wised up and realized they should start going straight into the wind. They're turning right.
If only we could get in harpoon range.
Well, we can possibly if they keep this course up. Are they trying
maybe
to shoot at us?
Just let them hit a couple of times.
Okay,
yeah,
good,
I'm turning
good.
Hard right.
Yeah, I can harpoon them.
Oh yeah,
yep,
they're gonna come across.
We're gonna get them. We're gonna get them.
You got him?
Yep.
I just lost my angle.
Board, go.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that? Oh no!
Oh my god!
Their boat has totally
flipped over.
The fucking Meg did something, I guess.
Is our boat still moving? Where are you guys?
Yeah. I got, like, the boat just went sideways. There's no way I'm staying.
The boat went,
on
like, did like a 360 in the air.
Should I keep their boat? Should I keep their boat up or what?
Yeah, I think they got thrown off the boat, right?
Hello. Maybe. Oh, that's you. Yeah, there's no one on here.
They definitely got thrown off the boat.
What was that?
Aww.
Are they shooting at us, or did you kill them, Dave?
I've killed them.
Oh, why'd you do that? He's not very nice.
Dude, it was like this boat was a skateboard and somebody did a kickflip.
Yeah, it looked really weird on my end because, like, the boat flipped me upside down and just, like, it threw me up in the air, but then I was underwater. It's very weird.
Megs do stupid things to boats.
Yeah. I wonder if it was just the Meg that did that, though.
I'm pretty sure it was a combination of the harpoon and the Meg. But we sank the guy?
No, it's still up. I repaired all his damage.
Oh,
there's two of them.
Alright. Thankfully.
Who's shooting?
The Meg is still on us. Great.
Oh, is it? Do you need us to come back?
I don't know.
Alright, I'll come back. Goodbye.
Get up. I guess.
What? I'm not gonna sink them. I'm just gonna come back to the boat. They don't have anything. They probably like just started anyway.
They did. I mean, that's why they were at an outpost with like nothing.
No, I mean, like, they probably just started playing the game in total.
Back left, I guess?
We could give them all our treasure.
That is a good
you tried
idea.
These new berries and cream
to
stuff?
Give them all our treasure?
Yes.
Sure. We don't care about it. Except for the flag. They don't get that.
They definitely do not know that I'm up in their mast.
Where's the Meg? Are they still just sitting there? Like they're still anchored?
They're sailing away. They don't know I'm up here.
Oh. Well, maybe...
I'm tucked up in the old mast.
Maybe stop them, but... Yeah, whatever.
Where are we?
We're real close.
Yeah, we're
okay.
Behind you, to your right. But we're not going to catch you if they're still moving. So I tell you what, I'm going to shoot myself over there and tell them that we're going to give them our loot. Oh no. Bonk. This is going to hurt. Oh, I thought this was an outpost, but it is not.
I've lowered their anchor.
Oh, okay.
Oh, then we have loot for them, like, actually.
Yeah.
We're ending the night. I want to make a donation.
Hello! Party boys! We want to give you things. No more fighting.
Play the Borat clip. Play the Corky Borchuk.
I'm gonna die.
Why?
They were in the water shooting me. I'm dead. Boo.
Oh, you killed my friend. We're gonna give you things.
Corky Borchuk. Can you sing them Corky Borchuk? Ask them if they like Corky Borchuk.
Do you like
Corky
Borchuk?
Corky Borchuk?
Bing bong, bing bong, bang, bong, ding dang, ding dong, ding dang. Here, you can take all of our stuff. We won't fight you anymore. You can take all the stuff on our bow. Or we can fight for it, I guess.
I like very much a Corky Borchuk. You know Corky Borchuk. Bing bong, bing bong, bing, ding 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 bong, bing bong, ding ding.
Take our stuff, damn it!
Work on music, music
too. I like very much a Corky Borchuk. You know Corky Borchuk. Bing bong, bing bong, bing, ding 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 ding.
Dave, can you kill that guy?
Yeah, I can kill him.
All right, and then use their harpoon and pick all this.
Use their harpoon to take all of our loot?
Yeah, but don't take me.
Can I take a keg from our mast?
Can you? Oh, you can't get it.
See if you can grab me one.
Sure.
Just get up there, and I will grab one.
Why? Do you want to? You want to take that
I
and then blow it?
I want to pull it onto the boat from the mast.
That might blow it up once it hits it.
How many do we have up there? Can we slowly... Can we just kill them and move all the kegs on their boat?
Here, can you get me? Oh, there, you took the keg.
How did I manage to do this?
Do what?
That was weird. I clipped a treasure chest through the ship.
I'm taking a keg up to their mast.
Okay. I'll keep loading the treasure onto their ship. Oh, I got the drunk chest. You guys are taking a while to come back. I hope they didn't log off.
It'd be funny if they, like, they gave up.
Moved all our treasure for nothing. I don't see them back yet.
Kegs? We got any more kegs?
Yeah, we have plenty. Do you actually want me to bring down all of them?
Yeah.
And you want to put them all on their ship and then blow them?
Yeah.
So what about the treasure we're giving them?
We're giving the treasure a proper burial.
True. Here, take. I don't see them back yet.
Did they jump off the boat and go to the island?
No, they both died, so they should be on the ferry. Did that hurt, that jump you just did?
Didn't feel nice.
That's it, Marco. There's no more. Last one.
Yeah, but I get to ring the bell now.
Ah! Oh no! Damn it! That was so stupid. That was my fault. Thankfully, that was the last one on our ship, but I dropped it right off the edge of our boat, and it just clipped into it. And blew up, of course. That was stupid. Well, they're not on the Ferry of the Damned, I can tell you that much.
Maybe they quit.
You know what? They might have, because that would explain why their ship is still there.
Well, then we should blow it up while it's still there, just because.
Just because we have all those kegs?
Yeah, just end the night by executing the plan.
Okay, hold on. I will do this thing.
And send all the treasure off to a watery grave. Put something on the stove and wait for it to catch fire, and then it will make the rest of the ship catch fire.
It might take too long. The ship's not going to last much longer if they like that.
Oh.
Looked pretty good.
I saw what you're doing. No, the ship will actually last.
They're here. They're here.
What do you mean they're here? What, they're on the ferry? Where are they? Aw, oh, well,
you sure?
The boat just sunk. So you're just gonna play the Vanga Boys for them and that's it?
Well, that doesn't make sense, though. Why wouldn't they have been there in the first place?
Well, they weren't on the ferry that I was on. I guess that doesn't mean that they weren't there at all.
I thought it was proximity-based.
So did I. So they were actually there?
Might have been different people.
Ah!
Maybe in a different guy, I'm not sure.
Alright, well, I guess that about does it for tonight, huh?
Oh, my face. Yeah, I guess so.
What kind of music you listen to?
I like very much a Corky Butchek. You know Corky Butchek? Bing bang, bing bang, bing, diddle ding.